I'm a grown woman. I can do whatever I want. Hi guys and welcome back. So I am here to share a super quick Kroger grocery haul with you. Picking up just a few items to stock up the freezer as well as the pantry, and also taking advantage of the current mega sale that is buy 6 participating items, get $3 off instantly. And of course, if the item has a manufacturer coupon, you can stack it with it as well. So hopping right into it, mega items that I picked up are here. I got the Crap Original Dressing. These are the 18 ounces. They're on the mega for 99 cents at the current time. There's not a manufacturer coupon, but at 99 cents, not a bad buy. So I went ahead and picked up 5 of them total. I picked up the Colgate Max toothpaste, which comes out to be absolutely free. These are $1.99 on the Mega. We have a $2 manufacturer coupon in the Kroger's app, so it makes it absolutely free. The Toaster Strudels are $1.49 each. That is the Mega price, so I picked up 4 boxes. Not sure if we have any manufacturer coupons. I did not have any. If so, the noodles are all 49 cents, and that's the Mega price. And then the Hungry Jack Complete Buttermilk Pancake and Waffle Mix, which is so yummy, and I so miss eating pancakes on keto. Now, I know you can make keto pancakes. I have yet to find a recipe that I truly like, so I'm still on the hunt for that. But these were $1.49, so I picked up 2. The Pillsbury Cinnamon Rolls, these are the 5-count 7.3 ounces. These are on the Mega for 99 cents. We have a $1 off 3 manufacturer coupon. It came out a few inserts back, so I picked up 6 total. So that's everything I picked up here on the Mega. Now, there are so many other items that are participating in the Mega event, food items as well as cleaning supplies, personal care items, and so on. I personally will probably go back out once the second round of Mega sorts up, which would be on Wednesday, and hopefully be able to score some really good coupon-y deals as well. And if I do, I'll come and bring those to you guys. This here was just a super quick in and out shop while I had a hot 30, 45 minutes to get in the store. All right, things that are not mega, but we definitely need it to go ahead and stock up on. Kroger vegetables are usually $1 each, or 10 for 10, but it comes out to $1 each. So I picked up 4 bags of the peas and carrots. I like to use this here for Miss Lola the Pug's meals. Also some chopped spinach. I will use this for our smoothies as well as Lola's meals as well. And then broccoli for Lola as well as meals that the hubby likes to eat. I'm not a big broccoli fan. The kids are not either. So the hubby and Lola gets the broccoli. Then I picked up a squash as well as a zucchini. I'll be making a stir fry for the hubby and I this week. Blueberries, these were $1.88. Raspberries, $1.88 as well. And then the zucchini was 98 cents, as well as the squash. Picked up a bag of cuties, $3.99, I believe it was. And I had a 25 cent store coupon and applied to it. And then the holy guacamole, the little minis, 6 ounces. They're 2 ounces, 6 containers total. I like to use these here for my salads. And then Jada likes to use these for dipping her chips and stuff in it. So it's pretty delicious. And then just some party pieces. And I picked up just 4 of those for the 2 high schoolers, because they come home and they swear that they can't eat anything else but pizza or noodles. So just a super quick in and out Kroger grocery haul. I had about a 30-45 minute window before I had to go and pick up Jalen from work. And I was able to get in and get a few things that I needed that I was not able to get earlier during the week from Aldi. I absolutely love Kroger's, from their mega sales to their everyday sales, like with their 10 for 10 products that they have throughout the month. Being able to stack manufacturer coupons with the store coupons as well as store savings, I just can't say enough about my Kroger's. I love me some Kroger's. Now, I know that we all don't have a Kroger. Some of you guys have Kroger affiliates that follow some of the same sales cycles. So that is great. I just can't get enough of Kroger. As I always say to people, is find the stores in your area that offers the most benefits with or without coupons, and that's the store that you should utilize most often for shopping at, of course, if that store is actually convenient for you. So for me, Kroger's will always be hands down like number one when it comes to going to pick up my groceries and stockpiling on things, so on and so forth. But nonetheless, with all that said, guys, just a super quick haul I wanted to share with you. This is how I go about stocking up my pantry as well as my freezer, and making sure that when
income is a little slow or low, we still have goodies in the pantry as well as in the freezer that I can feed my family. As always, thank you so very much for watching. Definitely be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you have not done so already. And until next time, guys, bye.